As a teacher, there are often times when I want to zoom into my Mac screen to make it easier for pupils to see on the projector. Here's a really quick way to get that working. I'm going to go straight into the Settings app, and from here I'm going to choose Accessibility. On the Accessibility page, you then want to choose Zoom on the left-hand side. Now from here, you want to have a look in the middle section, and you want to enable the Use Scroll Gesture with Modifier key. Now by default, you will use a Control key, but you can choose Command or Option if you like as well. I'll keep mine on Control for now. And then all you need to do is hold Control on your keyboard and scroll one finger up or down your mouse or your trackpad. That will then zoom in the entire screen to wherever the cursor is, and if you move your cursor around or off the screen, the zoom will follow your cursor as you move. This is great for zooming into certain parts of the screen to show your students and to make things clearer when you're explaining videos. As well as zooming into a full screen, you can also choose split screen mode or picture in picture. I'll show you now what these do, but quite honestly, they're not really what I need to help present lessons to a class of students. However, you may find them useful yourself. Now, if I jump back into Final Cut Pro, I can finally zoom in and show you what I was trying to do, adjusting the scale of the Memoji. Holding Control, one finger up on the mouse, and it will zoom straight in to where the cursor is. This really is the kind of feature you can enable once and then use every single day when you're on your Mac.